I'm the type of player that likes to see down lane motion. I like to get left with people and I like to see the ball get clean through the front but also have that skid flip on the back. And if you're looking for that, the Tenacity Grit is just that. It hits harder. The 8-9 splits, the 10 pins fall late. You get those roll twos if you miss a little left. It's just going to be a difference maker in somebody's game that's going to put you at a 220 pace to a 240 pace.
The Tenacity Grit hooks a ton. It doesn't hook early, it hooks down lane. So when the fronts go away, this ball is going to push through it and it's going to come back. It doesn't lose its energy, and that is so important.